stem cells are the cells that are able to make new cells in various organs in the body. And while they're making new cells, they also make more stem cells so that they maintain their ability to repopulate a tissue, in particular after there's damage to a tissue. Cells get lost and they're being replaced by the descendants of the stem cells, and they can do so for the lifetime of the organism. So the hallmark of a stem cell is that it is able to replicate indefinitely. Now, if a cell is able to divide forever, then in principle it could turn into a cancer cell, because a cancer cell is also able to divide indefinitely. So there is indeed a fine balance between the normal behavior of a stem cell and the propensity of a stem cell to turn into a cancer cell. What typically happens in cancer is that the stem cells that normally maintain the tissues, they now become mutated, and it is as a consequence of the mutation that they now start to divide in an uncontrolled way and then make, let's say, the first step in a cell becoming a cancer. The promising applications are the ability of stem cells to use for reconstitution of a tissue once the tissue is damaged. Now, there are already examples of stem cells being used in the clinic. One of them is the hematopoietic stem cell that is residing in the bone marrow. A lot of people are getting bone marrow transplants after certain diseases, and because of the transplant, they now are able to have a normal production of all the cells that are present in the blood. The other example is stem cells in the skin. So people with extensive damage to the skin, like burn wounds, they can be helped very extensively by taking cells elsewhere from the body, and those cells are the stem cells from the skin, and they're being put in place of the wound, and they heal the wound. So the fact that stem cells have an application is already now. It is not something that is going to happen only in the future.